Hello, everyone. I am Dr. Czar, and here are some notable events that happened on this day in history.
On June 15, 1667, Dr. Jean-Baptiste Denis, personal physician to King Louis XIV, performed the first human blood transfusion. On June 15, 1785, Jean-François Pilatre de Rosière, say that 10 times fast, and his companion, Pierre Romain, became the first people to die in an aircraft accident when the hot air balloon they were flying crashed in an attempt to cross the English Channel. On June 15, 1936, the Vickers Wellington twin-engine bomber made its maiden flight. On June 15, 1991, Mount Pinatubo on the Philippine island of Luzon erupted with a massive blow. Finally, on June 15, 2017, we raised a mug and wished all of our British readers a Happy Beer Day, Britain, Britain's National Beer Day.
As a question for my students and subscribers, which event that occurred on this day would you most like to learn more about? Please let me know in the comments section below this video.
To learn more about each of the events mentioned in today's video, please visit the category for today's day on our website. If you like this video and would like to receive notification of new videos, please feel welcome to subscribe to History and Headlines and become one of our patrons. Your viewership is much appreciated.